Leftover cabbage. There's something you can do with it. And this dish is greater than the sum of its parts. And so what I have for you is roasted cabbage and a spiced up meatballs, but not spicy. What you can do, oh, and the meatballs are ready to come out. The cabbage was, I just pulled it out, it was on the other side. So that's a one pan to get that ready. So all you need to do is slice the cabbage into chunks, like, you know, this, that's it. That's called a chunk of cabbage. And you don't tear it apart, and if there's some loose pieces around, that's okay. And I have the recipe for you below in the description. And then I just put, this is how it looked before it went in the oven. I just took that cabbage and put the olive oil and balsamic vinegar and shallots and salt and pepper in there, and then spread it out on the pan. And then to go with it, how about some delightful pork meatballs? And what you could do to make this, isn't so fast. It just takes a few minutes to form the meatballs. But one thing you could do is put the spices, there's four or five of them, they're very common, paprika, that sort of thing, in a little container and leave it, and then in the morning, and then when you're ready to cook, all you do is pour that into the meatball mixture, which, by the way, I just made these meatballs. All I did is put the ground meat in here, right, and like that, but it was plain, and I added some breadcrumbs and buttermilk, and I gave you some options for that as a binder, and then the spices, and that is it. And I put roll them together, and this is a great activity to say to anyone else who's in the household who's like under 99, who wants to roll meatballs, get some help with that. And then you just put them in the oven like this. On some foil is good. Bake them 15 or 20 minutes. You can check the temperature. The inside should be 165 degrees. But let's test this out. It is all ready. And see how it turned out. And I just so excited to present something, some extra cabbage options. Okay, well, I don't have the plate ready, so I'm just going to have to hand over some meatball on a little lettuce leaf. And I want to taste it too. This is going to please a lot of people, and on all types of food spectrum. And this is Get Real in the Kitchen with Deanna Olson. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Live from Denver, one take.